Potentially clean your house in the future with this robot flies concept. And if you need a caffeine boost, just let it absorb through your skin with Sprayable Energy. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is mind blow. Two baby rabbits were successfully born glowing fluorescent green. Researchers at the University of Hawaii injected a naturally glowing jellyfish protein into embryos in a pregnant rabbit, and two of the babies born ended up carrying the gene. The point is to be able to eventually make rabbits that produce medicine in their milk, and the green glow allows researchers to see which animals have gotten the specific gene. Researchers at the University of Tokyo are working on creating electronic skin. They've been developing flexible electronic mesh to wrap around robot hands for over a decade, and they're now bringing it to humans. The e-skin can bend, stretch, and twist, and is 10 times thinner than kitchen plastic wrap. Right now, it can be used to monitor vital signs, but eventually could be used to make humans hyper-aware or communicate simply with our skin. The University of Washington, meanwhile, have achieved a breakthrough in direct brain-to-brain communication. A professor linked to another professor used his thoughts to control the other's actions, making the linked professor involuntarily move his hand and press a space bar to play a computer game. And while basic hand movements are technically a pretty simple brain signal, it does open the door for exploring the possibilities of sending more advanced brain signals to each other. Researchers at the University of Molecular Biotechnology in Vienna, Austria, have grown a 3D tiny human brain. The mini three-dimensional brain models were grown using stem cells and include parts of the cortex, hippocampus, and retinas. And right now they're using these to study early fetal brain development, but hope to eventually grow larger brains to provide insights into conditions such as schizophrenia and autism. It turns out seahorses have squishable armor to help protect them from being crushed by predators, and researchers at the University of California, San Diego are building a robotic arm from 3D printed plates mimicking this compressible design. So yeah, the Uji is a new shower head that makes you aware of how long you've been in the shower. So far, they've noticed a 12% decrease in shower time and say that the $50 shower head will pay for itself within 7 months. It works by turning from green to red after 7 minutes, and the hope is that people are out of the shower by minute 8. The Sesame Ring looks to simplify paying for public transportation by wearing your pass on your finger. The rings are 3D printed and come in a variety of colors, and while it's designed to work in Boston right now, they're looking to bring this worldwide. Yeah, I'll be right there, just let me fold up my Korean Armadillo Car. Pocket Spacecraft is giving you the ability to send yourself into outer space, in a way. You can upload a picture and a personalized message to your spacecraft that's smaller than a CD and as thin as a piece of paper, which will then be launched along with thousands of others into space. Check out the website for more. Architect Shigeru Ban made a $6 million cathedral out of cardboard tubes. And even though it's made out of cardboard, it's more structurally sound than the previous cathedral that was lost in an earthquake. The structure is called the Transitional Cathedral and is also apparently fireproof and waterproof. Bumpy Photo will turn standard 2D photos into 3D sculptures. The photos can be made as small as 1 inch or as large as 15 inches, and all you have to do is upload a picture of your choice to the website, wait for the conversion and production, and then have it sent to your doorstep. Finally, YouTuber Vacon used the Oculus Rift virtual reality system, a harness to hang 15 feet off the ground, and skydiving software to create a virtual skydiving demo.
Into the hole! Oh jeez! We're going right in like a gun. Cannonball through the hole. Oh, baby.
I'm gonna leave you with robots laying out slot car track. Seriously, this is awesome. And as always, thanks for watching.